Marshall Racing, Spike, Sten Kopar SR11. Driven to say why is number 7BC, another first timer in the Chili Bowl AMA out of Noblesville, Indiana.
just don't need to do that. So I was just making sure that I ran just hard enough that I was able to watch the big screen and kind of tell when guys were coming on me. I knew Pittman was really good that I could see him, and I figured if I wasn't on the big screen, I was probably in pretty good shape. And then once they started showing me Pittman, I knew I was going to have to go white, white, white. Can you walk us through what's going through your mind that last lap? It just,
I don't want
to
hear
that. It didn't even seem real because I've been, like I said, coming here for so long, and to be able to win this race is just, this is one race that needs
to be. Tears, emotion, but it seems that you won to the goal.
Thank you guys for coming and seeing us here.
How's this sound? Christopher Bell,